Let me say a few quick words about this work. This book is called Sense and Memory, and it takes the five senses and pairs them with personal memories, my own personal memories, and they're arranged chronologically. So essentially it's sort of a tracking of my own life through the senses and through memories related to those senses. I really hope you enjoy it. It was written to be played by these amazing friends, amazing musicians, amazing individuals, and they've done an incredible job with it. So I hope you enjoy it.
Shadow creature.